Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's our Tennis Bola.
Hello.
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 So, Ms. Bola, we are going to the indie scene once again. And
nice.
Yeah, it's a band that comes highly recommended.
Okay.
They're called the F-16s. And they
F-16.
Are,
okay.
Yeah, they are from Chennai. And from what I see online, they're an alternative band who describe themselves as a pop band disguised in a rock and roll outfit.
What? I like already. Very cute.
Very cute. Nice. So this, a lot of people actually DM'd me about this band and said, you must check out their music. And I'm always up for a new artist and a new sound. So let's do it.
So on this spot, if you're wondering, wait, DM kahan pe? Instagram, go there if you have any requests. But for now, listen to this one and hit like, okay. Yes. Jojo.
Yeah. And I love the name of the song.
I am ready.
It's called Moonchild. Moonchild.
Oh, I like Moonchild. Yeah. Nice, very nice.
Chalo, let's get into it.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, play.
Thank you.
What?
And that was so refreshing, Jojo.
I know. Oh my God.
Well chosen. Well chosen.
Thank you. Well requested, you guys.
Like, it's been a while since we've like heard to something fresh like this. Like, you know, it's so lovely. It's wonderful. I'm glad. I'm really glad that the song came in as a request.
And their sound is very unique, no? I don't think I've heard this kind of sound at least lately, recently in the indie
scene. They've got a very old world feel to them. Like, you know, all your proper rock bands that probably their influences were that. Which is why they said we're an alternate rock band, but like disguised, you know, under the whatever of pop.
But I don't know why they're still sort of underground, underrated, because this sounds...
Because the whole of indie scene everywhere is underrated. Koi indie scene mein bhi bahut super ho jayega, fir bhi wo underrated hi rehte. I don't know why.
It's so sad. No, it happens more in our country, I feel, because everyone's obsessed with Bollywood and it irritates me to no end. And there's just so much music that's been created, but music has just been associated with one industry for way too long. And with talent like this and artists like this, and now with all the music streaming platforms and all the playlists that they provide and all of that, I feel like there's a big shift happening and it's starting. And I'm so glad we found this song now, because now I want to get...
So this song is quite some, like, it's a little old, I'm sure. Like, I'm assuming...
It's 4 years old. 7 years? 5 years, sorry.
4 years back. Okay.
2016, nice. December 25th, release on Christmas. Such a Christmas time wala vibe, right? It has that...
Yeah, like for me, it was a Sunday morning vibe. Like, you know, the kind of, like how I love listening to, like, say, Banana Pancakes on like Sunday morning type.
Exactly.
Like, this had a different yet similar vibe to it, which is very like you enjoy wanting to listen to it. And also the lyrics had this very warped quality to them. Like, everything was about how usually it's like, oh, I want to fall in love. Oh, I want to do this. Here it was like, I will show you how many ways I can die. I will just take me down. Just do this. Just like, it like flipped the whole thing around. I liked it.
The lyrics are very vulnerable. That's the beauty I felt. Like, they're just very vulnerable. They're like, okay, I'm here and I'm in love with you. So now what do you want to do about it? You know?
But, so cute. Yeah, I love that.
It's an official lyrical video, which I love the fact that they had most of it with a cloud view from the airplane window, because that's one of my favorite views in the world. You know, I love that blanket of clouds. So I think more than Sunday morning, this is my flight song. I'll be listening to it on flight.
and reverse waves that they were showing. I love that. Right in the first, I think opening few shots only, they showed the reverse waves and then like surfing happening, but ulta. It was really nice. Very nice.
Yeah, this is my new, it's my new repeat song. Definitely going to explore the F-16s a lot more. And I mean, guys, go and subscribe to their channel. They deserve it. And they have like 8,700 subscribers. Go and subscribe. Go and follow and support music like this. Yay. And on that note, go and check out Miss Bhola's YouTube channel as well. It's linked in the description.
Also.
Yours. And hum milenge aapko phir se. Kal hi milenge. Next video mein. Till then, take care. Live long and prosper.